your voice, you say,
hallelujah.
To do something special tonight. How many of you have a phone? Just pull your phone out right now. Just get it out. I want you to turn on the little flashlight. See, here's what happens. It's that Jesus said, I'm the light of the world. But then he came to live inside of us. And he said, now you are the light of the world. And we, by ourselves, we're very small. But then what happens is that the light spreads. And soon we've lit up a whole nation. I believe that's what's happening here in Port Harcourt. Is that the darkness is being illuminated by the glory of God. Shining out of the hearts of his people. It's not your light. It's his light that's shining through you tonight. And when that light shines upon your life, all sin is driven out. All sickness is driven out. All diseases are driven out. All bondage is driven out. All fear is driven out. Say amen. I want us to sing that song again, hallelujah. I want you to worship Jesus, the light of the world, and let that light shine from inside of you. Come on, let's sing.
Hallelujah.